It's so hot. Can you make a drink?
Sure. Today, we'll make a homemade soda in just half a minute. Pretty cool. Our ingredients are
lemon juice,
baking soda, sugar, water, and if you want some extra fizz, get some ice. That's because gases like carbon dioxide dissolve more easily in cold water than hot. So, let's start it. First of all, we need our baking soda and pour it in. Let's just pour some of it in. Now, let's put in sugar for taste. And then, we gotta squeeze the lemons in into the cup. You first. Seems like it needs a lot, huh?
Chicken.
Let me try. You see these fizz? You see these bubbles? That's because of CO2 formed by sodium bicarbonate reacting with the citric acid. We gotta pour in water so that we get rid of these bubbles and let them dissolve. Because CO2 dissolves poorly in water, at least in current temperatures and pressures, most of them escape as bubbles. Now, we gotta let the bubbles escape. While we wait, I have a few side notes to talk about. For one, it'll be a lot less fizzy than in store-bought soda. That's because CO2 is forced to dissolve in a factory due to high pressure. However, because current pressures aren't that high, some of the CO2, or at least most of the CO2, will escape as a gas into the atmosphere. Another thing is, it'll be a lot more healthier for you. That's because there's a lot less sugar and a lot more healthy materials. Here you go.
Cool drink. Thanks, brother.
Try making your own soda at home and really, really fast. Bye.
Bye. I'm going to drink.
One sip.
Great.
Three. Get it somehow like that.
Great sip. Make your own and drinks. Bye.